can't stop.
The simple favor is my best friend asks me to pick up her son from school, and then she never comes to get him. And, you know, she's a kind of mysterious person, so at first it seems like, well, maybe she's just getting away for a while and, you know, being impulsive, and it's just becomes a question of, is that what's going on, or is there something darker going on? And it's just twists on twists on twists.
Anna Kendrick plays Stephanie, and Anna is just a master at what she does for a living, and it's just really, really, really cool to work alongside her, especially because, you know, I keep talking about how our movie is a thriller, and Paul, you know, was making it more comedic. And so not knowing where, what exact waters we should be treading in, because some scenes were very emotional, and some scenes were very funny, and some scenes were very dangerous, and to have a partner like that to really anchor onto was so helpful, because it just, I wouldn't have known what to do without her.
Blake was such a, like, again, when I was reading the script, I didn't know who anybody had in mind for this character, and I was worried that it could be a really unlikable character, and then when Paul said that he wanted Blake Lively to play it, I was like, got it, totally see it, so excited. Because she's got a real warmth to her naturally, so that she can play this kind of really dark, sarcastic character in a way where you're still drawn to her, you still understand why Stephanie becomes friends with her.
You just look forward to having a really enjoyable time. It's fun, and it's funny, and it's visually really beautiful, but it's also smart, it's also interesting, and it's not smart in a taxing way where you're like, oh my gosh, I just want to watch a movie and like just be entertained and be free from concern. It's smart in a way where you just sort of get to play along, and it's engaging in a way that that I really enjoy watching as an audience member.